Okay, children, today I teach you little Polly Parrot poem. Unna puthala adath lesi wenne teacher ekka aluth poem ekak igena ganna. Mokadda me poem ekka dannawada balanna babala? Little Polly Parrot. Little Polly Parrot. Before sing the poem, I will explain this. Anna putala api sinduwa kiyanna kalin me poem ekak kiyanna kalin api balamu me poem eke mokadda kiyanne kiyala. Little Polly Parrot. As you can see in the picture, there is a parrot. Balanna kawuda inne kiyala me pinture ගිරවෙක් ඉන්නවා නේද? පොංචි ගිරවෙක් ඉන්නවා. Little Polly Parrot sat in his garret. Garret අට්ටාලය. බලන්න පුතේ, මේ ගිරව කොතනද ඉන්නේ? මේ ගහක් උඩ තියෙනවා යගේ චූටි ගෙයක්. බලන්න. අට්ටාලයක් නේද? අට්ටාලය. Garret. The parrot sat on the garret. Okay, now see. Eating toast and tea. Eating toast and tea. Eating. Kanawa neda? Kanawa eating. So, dear students, what the parrot eating? Monada kirava kanne? Balanna. The parrot is eating toast and drinking a tea. Toast and tea. Balanna hondata pinthura diha. Eating toast and tea. A little brown mouse. Okay, look at the picture. Who is this? Kawuda me? Mouse, me ek neda? A little brown mouse. Tumuru paata punchi me ek. A little brown mouse jumped into the house. Me girava ina punchi gedarata. Jumped, penna. Jumped, penna. Jumped into the house and stole it all away. Stole. Porakam kara. Stole. Porakam kara. And stole it all away. Balanna. Me miya mukada karanne. Me kemati ko okkoma porakam karala neda? Little brown mouse has stole it all away. ඔන්න ඕක තමයි අද අපි poem එකෙන් කියන්නේ. බලමුද දැන් අපි මේක ලස්සනට කියන්නේ කොහොමද කියලා. ඔන්න ටීචර් මුලින් කියනවා බබාලා අහගෙන ඉන්න. Little Polly Parrot sat in his garret eating toast and tea. A little brown mouse jumped into the house and stole it all away. Again, little Polly Parrot sat in his garret eating toast and tea. A little brown mouse jumped into the house and stole it all away.